We cannot be happy all the time. All of us feel a little sad or worried sometimes. Sometimes we are worried about something that might happen to us or to our family and friends. Many a time we feel sad because we miss someone who is far away from us. Sometimes we are afraid of something. It may be an animal or a person. Often we feel like this because we are lonely or tired. Most of the things we worry about do not happen. We can be cheerful again by thinking about happy things or by doing something nice like baking a cake. Did you know that when we are happy and cheerful, we make others happy too? Do your best.
I was working hard on a project. It was my homework. The project was on birds and animals. I was worried that my project was not good enough. I felt that it could be made better. My father watched while I was drawing some birds. He liked my drawing. But I was not sure. I thought that everyone else would have much better projects than mine. My father smiled and said that all my friends would also be worried about their projects just like me. My father wanted to know if I had done my best while making the project. I told him that I had done my best. He said,
"That is all what anybody could do."
Your family is like a treasure. We all have families. Families come in all sizes. Some people come from small families, while some belong to really large ones. Some families have grandparents and many uncles, aunts, and cousins. Other families are smaller with just one parent and a child. They stay alone. Sometimes some people might live far away. They do not meet their family for a long time. Other families live together and see each other every day. Families are like a treasure. Your family is always there for you when you need them. Your family will listen to you when you have a problem. They will cheer you up when you are sad. Always look after your family. A family is like a treasure that is more valuable than gold. New words: cheerful, happy, always, sometimes, worried, family, friends, happen, miss, afraid, lonely, tired, worry, nice, baking, working, project, homework, enough, watched, better, anybody, size, large, grandparents, cousins, smaller, live, every day, treasure, close, listen, cheer, sad, problem, valuable.